Hello friends, welcome to the Premier Agriculture Ada channel. We are here with another set of questions which will be very useful for all agriculture related exams, especially IBPS SO AFO mains. So let's begin. First, which one of the following states does not come under Eastern Plateau and Hills region? Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Orissa, West Bengal, Assam. The 15 different agroclimatic zones according to Planning Commission and according to NARP, that is National Agriculture Research Project ICAR, there are 127 agroclimatic zones. The crops which grown along farm road and fences are called as early crops, lay crops, cover crops, avenue crops and augmenting crops. Answer is avenue crops. These are the definitions for early crops, lay crops, augmenting crops and cover crops. Please read it. What is the SAR, that is sodium absorption ratio value of medium sodium hazard water class? 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 18, 18 to 26, 26 to 30. The table of classification of sodium hazard water classes. Next, which of the following nutrient deficiency symptom appear at the tips of the shoots and roots? Nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, calcium, magnesium. Answer is calcium. These are the major nutrients and their deficiency symptoms. It will be very useful for upcoming exam. Please read it once. Next, in horticulture, which one of the following is variety of okra? Arka Mohini, Pusa Sheetal, Arka Sheel, Arka Anamika, Pusa Madhavi. Answer is Arka Anamika. These are the different crops and their major varieties. Please read it once. In tomato, Pusa Robi, Arka Saurabh, Pusa Sheetal, Arka Vikas, like in brinjal, chili, okra. Is the time required for pasteurization at 72 degrees Celsius? 30 minutes, 15 seconds, 15 minutes, 3 seconds, 1 minute. Answer is 15 seconds. These are the process and heating temperature per holding time required in the pasteurization. It is important in the exam aspect. Next, in animal husbandry, which of the following species of poultry is used as only layer purpose? Orpington, Cornish, Plymouth, Leghorn, Highland WS36. Answer is Leghorn. This is the classification of poultry on their utility. And in layer, Leghorn and Minorca, broiler, Orpington, Cornish, in dual purpose, Plymouth and Rhode Island Red. And in hybrid strains, layer Babcock 300, Highland WS36 and Bowens, and in broiler, Ross, Venkob and Hypro. Next, how much percentage of concentrates should be added to the total dry matter of cattle feed? 50%, 20%, 33%, 67%, 10%. 33%. This is the classification for animal feed total dry matter. In total dry matter, 1 by 3 must be concentrates and 2 by 3 must be roughages, and in roughages 1 by 3 of roughages must be green roughage and 2 by 3 must be dry, and in 1 by 3 green roughage 1 by 4 must be legumes and 3 by 4 is grass. Next, in agri engineering section, what is the vertical clearance of moldboard plow? 5 to 8 mm, 3 to 5 cm, 4 to 6 cm, 3 to 5 mm, 5 mm. Answer is 3 to 5 mm. This is some points about vertical clearance and horizontal clearance. Horizontal clearance value and vertical clearance value is important. Next, burr mill is also known as attrition mill, hammer mill, ball mill, roller mill, and none of these. Answer is attrition mill. In general affairs section, when was Central Institute of Education, Fisheries Education established? 1929, 1961, 1979, 1960, 1989, 1961. In 1929, ICAR was established, and in 1979, Central Avian Research Institute, Isatnagar, established, and in 1906, FRI Dehradun, and in 1889, Indian Veterinary Research Institute, Isatnagar, was established. These are some of our channel data points of various fisheries institutes. Fisheries Education Institute is in Mumbai, Fisheries Technology Institute is in Cochin, and Inland Fisheries Institute is in Barakpur, Brackish Water Aquaculture Institute is in Chennai, Freshwater Aquaculture Institute in Bhubaneswar, and Marine Fisheries Research Institute in Cochin. What is the current fish production in India? 11.4 million tons, 12.5 million tons, 17.8 million tons, 15.3 million tons, 19 million tons. Answer is 11.4 million tons. These are some extra points. FAIDF, that means Fisheries and Aquaculture Infrastructure Development Fund. Here, to double the farmers' income by 2022, the Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs CCEA has approved the creation of FAIDF in the budget 2018-19. The main aim is to boost the fish production to achieve the target of producing 15 million tons by 2020 and 20 million tons by 2022-23 for current production of 11.4 million tons. The estimated fund is 7,522 crores and India stands second in fish production after China. And fish production contributes 1% to GDP and 5% to agriculture GDP. Thank you for watching, friends. This is from Agriculture Adda. If you find it useful, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share with your friends. Thank you.